Hi, everybody. I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here with the ThinkCenter M73 series, which is available in three form factors. We have a tower, a small, and the tiny. Today, we're going to be replacing the hard disk drive on the tiny. The process should take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver and a spudger or a non-metallic pry tool. Before we continue, we want to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. Now let's get started.
Remove the screw in the back of the system. Slide the cover forward and remove it. Disconnect the hard drive cable from the hard drive. Disconnect the cable from the system board. Disconnect the front antenna cable from the wireless LAN card. Remove two screws. Slide the hard drive and lift it from the posts. We need to remove four screws from the bracket. And then remove the hard drive. And here we have the new hard drive to put in the system. We need to take the hard drive and place it in the bracket, pressed all the way back so it's up against the tabs, and then flip it over and install the screws. Lower the drive assembly over the posts and slide back to align the screw holes. Install two screws. Connect the front antenna cable to the wireless LAN card. Connect the hard drive cable to the system board. Connect the hard drive cable to the hard drive. Place the cover over the system and slide it back. Install the screw into the back of the system.